The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Wellington, New Zealand, weighing in at 274 pounds, Rip Morgan.
Singles action on the way, and the WWE Universe is showing their support.
Yeah, they're on their feet. They're ready for this one. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
And his opponent, from Texas, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Redneck.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
That's the look of confidence right there. Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one, but now it's time to get down to business. Enough of the preliminaries, here we go. Regardless, these fans here in Baltimore are amped up for this epic WWE match.
It for the second time now. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
He's starting to feel it here.
He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way. You got to move quicker than that.
And he hits with the dive.
Win here tonight.
Three.
Oh my gosh! Out here He sees it.
We are first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's stumbling some now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead. And that might just be what we're looking at here. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Nearly driven through the mat.
Watch it!
So much history here in Baltimore. In fact, it was in this city that superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in April 1977. Struggling a bit here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit. And he goes for the pin.
Here's the count.
Just trying to build his opponent into making a mistake here. Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
To be broken right now.
When this guy's on, look out.
Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
Oh, what an elbow drop.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's kind of hard.
Yeah, we're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Getting some air here.
I need some too. I can sit next to you.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.